Yo, what is going on, everyone? Guiding Light here, back with another quick Fortnite guide. In this one, I'm going to be showing you guys how to complete the new legendary challenge to forage bouncy eggs scattered across the island. Now, after you do complete this quest, you will unlock a secret pickaxe, which is pretty cool. Now, you will have to do this over quite a few games. I do believe you're going to need to collect about 30 or 50 eggs by the end of this, because after you collect the 10, the challenge will keep scaling up. So, I'm going to show you guys a few different spawn locations. Now, this is really, really simple to do, but like I said, you will have to do it over a few games, and it will take quite a lot of running around. Now, these eggs are pretty simple to find. They're very similar to finding the wildlife, how the wildlife always spawn in certain areas that are sort of like in the woods and stuff. These eggs will spawn sort of the same way. So there's multiple different locations you can find these eggs, but I chose to come over here by Misty Meadows. In between just about every named location, there's always a bunch of woods in between each area. And in those woods is where you're actually going to find these eggs. So I'm going to show you guys where I found my first set, and then I'll mark a few locations on the minimap where you'll be able to find some more eggs. But basically, next to any of these non-named locations, when you go into these non-named areas and there's nothing really in them, in these fields is where you are going to find these eggs. So you do want to just grab them, and you're able to get progress on your challenge. Now, for the first step, you're going to need to do about 10, but it will start to scale up once you finish it. So that's one location. You can find it right here next to Lazy Lake in between Misty Meadows. You'll also be able to find more over here by the Spire, and even by Pleasant Park. Just any of these like orange areas that have a little bit green next to them, be sure to search in those areas and you will find more and more of these eggs. So hopefully this video did help you guys out. If it did, be sure to drop a like down below, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.